Thank you. coming out this afternoon to our spring concert with the Arkansas Northeastern College Community Band. Thank you so much for being with us and helping to support live music. We think that's very important that you come out and enjoy what generations have been doing, the live concert, the concept of a live concert in a public venue. That piece that you just heard to open our concert was titled Declaration Overture. It is by Claude T. Smith. It is one of the standards in the wind band repertoire. One thing that we have tried to do this semester is we wanted to make sure that we exposed the students of ANC and the members of the community band to a wider scope of pieces that fit into the repertoire, and so we hope you enjoyed Declaration Overture. Our next piece, we're going to take it across the pond, and we're going to give you a piece titled An Irish Interlude. It is by composer Warren Barker. You will hear a very standard and traditional Irish folk melody. It's beautifully arranged, and we hope you enjoy An Irish Interlude.
Thank you.
band and orchestra programs around the world have performed his music. His name is Dr. Jared Spears. He is a retired professor of music and on the composition faculty at Arkansas State University. He composed the next piece titled Fire Dancer. We think you'll enjoy it. It begins very slowly with very mysterious qualities throughout the instruments in the band that is performing, and then it goes quickly into an allegro or a faster section that has a completely different feel. Still very ominous and very mysterious. We hope you enjoy Fire Dancer by Dr. Jared Spears. Whenever you listen to this, you should very quickly think about Western life on the Western prairies and the pioneering days. You should be able to think Americana. You'll definitely think that you've heard this somewhere. You may not have heard this particular piece, but you've definitely heard the music of Aaron Copland before. And Tuscola Mountain Celebration, our next piece, is very reminiscent of that type of music. The composer, Paul Murtha, known largely for his band, marching band charts, has actually done a phenomenal job composing this piece of music. We look forward to now presenting to you Tuscola Mountain Celebration.
Thank you.
many students here that are getting course credit for this, of course, but there are also many people that are volunteering their time because they love to perform, and they love to play and make music. So we're very thankful that our community is able to support such an organization. Forgive me for sweating so much. So more work than it. Our next piece is a piece by famed composer Elliot Del Borgo. He's written a wide range of band music and orchestra music, from music appropriate for beginners all the way up through professional organizations. This next piece is titled Locksley Hall, which I, the running gag in our group is that I can't say it without a British accent, Locksley Hall. I just can't say it without saying a British accent. The piece is, it will, very much like Fire Dancer, open slow and mysterious, and then you will hear it pick up the tempo and it will become very exciting very quickly. So we hope you enjoy Locksley Hall by Elliot Del Borgo.
Thank you.
I want to thank some very important people. There are many important people. Everyone is an important person. But I do want to thank Dr. James Shimwell, Ms. Danita Hicks, Ms. June Walters, Ms. Deborah Parker, Dr. Keith Hernsberger of the music department. All of these people are administrators here at Arkansas Northeastern College. They are the most supportive group of people anyone could ask for when it comes to our band program here through the college. The college, as you all know, is such a major part of this community, and it is supportive of new programs and new concepts. We are still a relatively new organization. This is our, we are in our second full year, and going strong, and very thankful that we have the opportunity to do this. So I want to say thank you to all of those people that make this organization possible. I also want to thank the members that you see on stage. Again, I have already thanked them, but I can never thank them enough. I want to say so much thank you for everything that you do to be here, the dedication that you have. I thank you for your participation in making this organization happen. I also want to thank you, our audience, for being here, because without an audience, then we don't have the opportunity to perform. We perform for ourselves, and it's not nearly as much fun as you're just performing for yourself. So thank you so much for coming out this afternoon and supporting band music. We appreciate that. Our final piece this afternoon is titled Thematic Variations on Domum Nobis Pacem. You may be familiar with this. You may have heard it sung perhaps in church. Domum Nobis Pacem is Latin for grant us peace. This is a beautiful setting of the famous Domum Nobis Pacem melody that you will hear go to just about every section of the group, including the percussion section. We hope that you enjoy